Word up, that was DJ Dopey.
That was infamous.